The oceanic white-tip shark is a top predator found in the open waters of tropical oceans around the world. These sharks occur from the surface to at least 500 feet deep. They prefer to remain near the surface. The large first dorsal fin is rounded on the top. Many of their fins are white-tipped, giving them their name. They can travel great distances, but not much is known about their migration patterns. They may form aggregations around food sources. They primarily feed on bony fish and cephalopods. Oceanic white-tipped sharks are suspected to reproduce every 2 years. Females give live birth to 1 to 15 pups after a 9 to 12 month gestation period. Larger sharks produce more offspring. Juveniles often have dark tips on their fins. Adults are most commonly 10 feet long or less. Historically, the oceanic white-tipped shark was one of the most abundant oceanic sharks in tropical waters worldwide. Due to fishing pressure, their populations have been declining. The IUCN lists them as critically endangered. The sharks are seldom directly targeted by fisheries, but they are one of the most common bycatch species in tuna fisheries. Their meat can be consumed, their fins used for expensive shark fin soup, and vitamin A can be derived from their liver oil. Their skin can be used for leather. They are aggressive towards humans, but because of their offshore habitat, they are unlikely to come in contact with people in the water. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button